Now you're in a situation where the composer has written a bunch of 16th notes. Okay, there's a limit to how fast you can play this. And then you get to the grace notes, and at that point you're just doomed. That's it, you're done. So, there's a couple different ways you can do this. First off, we kind of go back to how we play the rolls, and we have that sideways motion. Okay. Again, making sure you're striking an angle here and an angle here so you're consistent in your sound. Then, if you have a grace note, kind of make a circle or a half circle or a C without muting it. And that gives you the grace note of the 16th notes, gives you a lot of control. And that's something you're going to want to practice with it muffled, because that way you can really hear what's going on. So that's one way of doing it. So the easier way to do this is to grab yourself a music stand, grab a second triangle clip, and simply suspend the triangle, like so. Then, take your two beaters, much easier. So, now there's situations where you can't do this, I assume. You don't have a second triangle, you can't move it that quickly. So you will have to do something with a two-hand, but if you have the extra triangle and the time and matching beaters, it's like playing a snare drum. You can even play rolls. Okay, so check out patrickherring.com for more videos.